In this video, I'll be showing you how to perform the finger taps exercise. This exercise is really great for joint mobility in the fingers and wrist. Some modifications for this exercise would be to just scrunch your fingers together instead of focusing on one finger at a time. And you will see that I am just tapping one finger to my thumb at a time throughout the video and exercise.